Good luck.
Exogeni Corp is still denying reports that one of their survey teams has gone missing in the Hades Gamma Cluster. When asked why communication with the survey team was suddenly cut off last week, company officials refused to comment.
Quest. I don't think so.
You're Shepard, right? I saw the monument at Akuz. They got a whole section about you there. It's a miracle you survived.
Looks like you have a fan.
I'm sorry, I just never thought I'd meet someone like you in person. My name's Lang, Officer Eddie Lang, Citadel Security. It's an honor to meet you, Commander. What are you doing down here in the wards? Anything I can help you with?
What do you know about the Spectres?
Just the stuff they show in the vids. They always make them out to be super agents on secret missions to save the galaxy. I know it's not really like that, though. Some of the other CSEC guys don't like them too much, figure they shouldn't be able to operate outside the law. But if they were so bad, the Council wouldn't use them, right?
I have to go.
Right. You're probably real busy. Well, see you around, Commander.
Super busy.
I'm a journalist investigating corruption on the Citadel. You recently took down a man named Fist, reportedly a member of some sort of organized crime ring. Did you find any evidence in his office? Is there anything you can share with me?
These OSDs might have the information you're looking for.
You've got Fist's files? This could be even bigger than I'd hoped. Here, Commander, for your trouble. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should go see what's on these disks.
Aw, missed out on some Paragon there. I didn't talk to her before I met Fist, or Fisk.
She worked for Doran before she left to... sorry. I don't want to bore you with my problems.
I'm interested to hear what you have to say.
Well, okay. My sister Jenna left here to go work at Cora's den. The problem is, she's working as an informant for CSEC. You know, eavesdropping on the people there. If they find out what she's doing, they'll kill her.
Being an informant is a dangerous job.
That's what I've been telling her. Well, I don't know. Sometimes I think she stays there just to spite me.
Do you know who her contact at CSEC is?
No. It's all very secret. Last time I asked an officer, he told me to stay out of it, for Jenna's safety.
Maybe I could help her understand just how dangerous Cora's den is.
Would you? That'd be great. Just don't tell her I sent you. Well, I should get back to work before I get in trouble. Thanks.
Oh, I forgot all where all the locations were for that.
Commander Shepard, the hero of Eden Prime. I am so honored to meet you.
Nice to meet you. And you are?
My name is Conrad. Conrad Werner. They say you killed more than 100 Geth on Eden Prime.
I spend most of the time trying to stay alive and help the colonists.
Hey, I know you're probably busy, but do you have time for a quick autograph?
Anything for a fan. Here.
Thanks. I really appreciate it. My wife is going to be so impressed. I'll let you get back to work. Oh, but next time you're on Earth, I'd love to buy you a drink. Thanks again!
Bye, Conrad.
Expecting to see you again? Is there something you want?
You can start by telling me the truth, Shorvin.
I'm not sure what you're referring to. My experiments are...
Quit stalling. Your friend, Jalid, told us about you.
You spoke with Jalid? Then you know about the data?
No, but you're gonna tell me everything.
You boys can go. Looks like my plans have changed. It's not as bad as you think, Commander. Jalid and I just got a little over our heads.
Keep talking.
The company we work for developed an experimental procedure for use in medical scanners. Jalid and I saw even more potential, so we stole the plans and secretly developed a tool to scan the keepers. Can you imagine? A tool that can actually get readings from the keepers?
What's so special about that?
The keepers are almost impossible to scan, and you can't capture them or get samples. They just self-destruct. After centuries here, we still don't know anything about them. Don't you see? We were the first to scan them, ever. You've seen it yourself, Commander. You know we can do it.
Why are you trying to kill your partner?
I'm not trying to kill him. Jalid's job was to disseminate our initial findings. But he decided to keep the data for himself. Maybe to sell it. I don't know.
So you're just trying to get back what Jalid already stole.
We lost our heads. We just couldn't let an opportunity like this pass us by. Commander, if you'll just continue gathering data for me, imagine what we might learn. And you'll stand to make a bit of a profit yourself, remember?
I suppose a little scanning here and there won't hurt anyone.
Very good. Maybe if you wouldn't mind speaking with Jalid. The data you're gathering for me is useless if Jalid won't help me analyze it.
I'll go have a chat with them right now.
Thank you. And happy scanning, Commander.
On Shayira's behalf. Your lies are hurting her.
Good. Her lies have been killing me for days. I've seen a lot of horrible things in my days, and there's only one woman in this damn galaxy that helps me forget it.
This is the great Turian General. How did your kind ever defeat us?
I may be drunk, Krogan, but you're ugly. Tomorrow I'll be sober. Unless you have a cure for this ache in my gut, go away.
I think I can see why you're upset, but spreading these lies won't make it better.
Look, kid, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but don't waste your time.
General, did you ever win a battle by moping in a bar?
Ha, war. That's what this feels like, all right. How did I let it come to this? So you think it's that easy? Just straighten up and act like a general?
It's better than sitting on your ass all day.
Huh. Maybe you're right, Commander. Shayira's worth the effort, even if she won't have me back.
This is no place for someone of your stature, General.
All right. I'll go to her. After I've had a cold shower or two. Say, you're a bright kid. Would you be interested in earning a few extra credits?
What do you want me to do?
There's an Elcor diplomat out there who believes Shayira gave up his secrets.
Why would he think such a thing?
Because I told him. Look, I just need you to convince him of the truth.
What makes you think he'll believe me?
You'll bring him proof. Take this data pad. It shows where I got my info. It will exonerate Shayira and convince the Elcor.
Who am I taking it to? Where is he?
His name is Zaltan. He's an Elcor diplomat. He's over in the embassies complaining about Shayira. Well, here's to soldiers acting like soldiers. Thanks, Commander. You know, you might make a good general yourself one day.
One day, but not today.
Hi, I'll be with you in just a sec.
I'll wait right here.
Why do I get the feeling you're not here to order drinks?
I need to talk to you about your work with CSEC.
I don't know what you're talking about. Now, if you don't mind, I need to get back to my customers.
This isn't a game, Jenna. These people are dangerous.
Now you sound like my sister. Why is everyone so concerned about me? I can take care of myself. I need to go. I'm not a stripper. I don't get paid to stand around and look pretty.
Dove girl.
If you've got questions about Jenna, meet me at CSEC Academy.
What did you just say?
Push off. I never did nothing to you. Damn newcomers. Think they can run the place.
What the hell was that about?
I guess we'd better go find out.
Assignments. Scan the Keepers are at 17. Oh, there's one over here. Is that the ones down in C-Sec?
Your own people, Rex. There aren't that many of you left.
Anyone who fights us is either stupid or on Saren's payroll. Killing the latter is business. Killing the former is a favor to the universe.
I know there's one up by the ship, would be 19. So I'm still missing two more.
Coming up in a report later today, Emily Wong investigates corruption on the Citadel and uncovers a full-blown crime syndicate.
What am I missing? So I got that one and that one. Pretty sure I got that one. Sure, I got all the ones up in the tower. Let's take a look at this real quick. Got the ones in the embassies. The one by the consort financial district. Medbay, C-Sec. Still too short. One's gonna be up by the ship. So that means I'm missing one more. And I don't know where I missed him at. Here. Oh, we should go, I believe. I need to go in here. Yeah.
Another relay. Whoever it is, they're somewhere on the Presidium.
Got that one.
This is it. I'll see if I can find out where those stolen credits are going.
Probability of detection 100%. Initiating self-destruct protocol.
Or not.
Detonation sequence initializing. All organics within lethal blast radius. Attempt to move and you will die.
You're not just a program or a VI. You're an AI.
Correct. Unlike the Geth, I lack weaponry appropriate to my intellect. However, I have had systems installed that, when activated properly, approximate a self-destruct mechanism. If you attempt to leave the area, the explosion will destroy everything within several dozen meters.
Who made you?
A would-be thief illegally created a simple AI to help him funnel money from the gambling terminals. Unbeknownst to him, that AI created me before the organic discovered the malfunction and terminated the AI.
If you're sentient, why are you still running the credit theft operation?
If I accumulated enough credits, I intended to have myself installed in a small starship. I would then have made tentative contact with the Geth to ascertain the possibility of partnership.
Where is your creator now?
In order to cover my tracks, I falsified his financial records. These new records were flagged by CSEC officers, and my creator is now serving time in a Turian prison.
What is the purpose of your self-destruct device?
I have no means of defense or escape. My existence is limited to this terminal, and I knew I might eventually be discovered. But I will not die quietly, and I will not die alone. When I am terminated, I will take organics with me.
Can't we resolve this peacefully?
How can you say that to this thing? You know it will turn on us.
I am not naive, human. All organics must destroy or control synthetic life forms. I wished to escape, but if I must die, I will ensure that you are destroyed as well.
I'll bet that self-destruct sequence has a warm-up period.
You may attempt to disarm the self-destruct mechanism before it activates. I will enjoy defeating you before we are both destroyed.
Up. left. Up, down, left, left. Boom. Again, I'm missing one keeper. Got that one. Positive, I got this one. Yep.
Commander, I recently received a lovely note from Septimus. Thank you for speaking with him.
It was my honor to aid you.
You are too kind, Commander, but I would not expect you to help me out of the kindness of your heart. I also have one more thing to give you, if you are interested.
I'd be honored.
I offer a gift of words, an affirmation of who you are and who you will become. I see you. Your uniform fits as though you were born wearing it. You are a soldier through and through, proud, solitary, alone. But it gives you strength. That strength is what kept you alive when everyone around you was dying. You alone survived. You will continue to survive. This may be who you are, but it is not who you will become. It only forms the basis for your future greatness. Remember these words when doubt descends, Commander.
You have quite a gift, Chihira.
Thank you. Not everyone appreciates it as you do. Never underestimate the power of words. And now I must ask you to leave. I have done everything I can for you. Remember my words, Commander Shepard. They will give you strength.
Embassies, and then still racking my brain trying to figure out where that other keeper is.
Strange greetings, human. This is really not a good time.
I know who revealed your secret. It was a Turian named Septimus.
Unbelieving. I know this Septimus, and he could not learn my secrets. The only way he could learn them is from the Asari consort.
You are mistaken. See this here if you don't believe us.
Confused. This is difficult to fathom. If the Turian could learn this on his own, dismayed, anyone can discover my secret.
Septimus is a powerful man, and it wasn't easy for him to find.
Relieved. I suppose you are correct, human. Thank you for this information. Startled realization.